listen?
Oh no, we always have to fight back. What was that? Time to...
Time to end this little game.
That's all you got?
Victory is yours. I submit.
Ah, smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song. Ah, well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent Thane, afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College. Why, to perform for my common man, of course. Why should only the court and inns of...
Help me! Help me!
Time to end this little...
Best you can do!
Should have come here. Guess it's all there now. What do you think?
The road makes this one weary. you believe all this talk of dragons? Can the Ancient Ones truly have returned?
I wish I could say that I did not. But in every part of Skyrim, there is talk of dragon sightings. It is no coincidence.
Serendar, be merciful. What ill fortune that this should happen now. We are still trying to make a living.
We are fortunate.
Staying safe, I hope.
You tried mercenary work?
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. I can teach you a few things. Right then.
It's a shame, isn't it? Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest days. This is the Gildergreen. It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinnareth could sense something holy in it and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
You walked among us great allies, not as God, but as man. Once man, I, and as man, he said, let me show you the power of Kalos Stormcrown, born of the North.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale, Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine.
Divine, you tried mercenary work? It might suit you. Right then.
What do you need?
I ain't done nothing. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it. Sure, whatever.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord. There's nothing a man can do that I can't do better, whether it's serving drinks or slaying trolls.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun. My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah, that's a little joke. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Thank you.
Isn't it obvious? Why, the one... Not to mention my great fondness for dragons and petty political power struggles. Ah, but without a doubt, the most compelling feature of this frozen wasteland is the volley of inane questions leveled at me on a regular basis. Do come back. You just let me know what you need. I am at your beck and call. I can tell you're a discriminating customer. Perhaps you're a wealthy one, too.
Foolish old. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thorald? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly. And now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorald?
I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elder.
This old hag.
Little fairy, we can go to the
tavern. Holding him?
Tired of bread and stew.
Why, I've got him in my cellar.
Treat yourself
He's
and your
my
kindred.
Prisoner.
He's stolen a face rack of ribs.
What brings you
your
to
Your stupid son is dead.
I'm here to buy
he died sale. A storm-cloaked traitor. And you?
That.
You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, father. There's nothing more to be said here. You've been a good friend to me. More bad blood between the houses. Freya is convinced our family is somehow at fault for the loss of their son. There's no reasoning with these people anymore. Long live the Empire.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorald. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those Battleborn, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Life's hard enough with all these... That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Neela. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Tired of bread and stew. Had enough of fish and fowl. Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
remember. Farewell.
Fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death. Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun? Truly? By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Traveler?
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
Do you get to the district very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat your.
Well, must have run off.